There will be no FA disciplinary action for Jurgen Klopp over his comments towards referee Paul Tierney after Liverpool's 2-2 draw with Tottenham on Sunday. Klopp went onto the pitch to speak with Tierney after the game, and he said he has no problems with other referees, only you, towards the official. Liverpool assistant manager Pep Leinders has called for improvements to the way VAR operates and suggested the same team of officials should be used throughout the season for better consistency.